So I got down to the bottom of the Grand Canyon. I figured I'd push myself and got to the Colorado River, which is really beautiful. They say it takes twice as long to get back up as it did to take to get down here. And I ran down this thing, so I probably got a 6-7-8 hour hike to get back out of here. But it was well worth it. The water's cold, freezing, but perfectly beautiful. Another version of heaven on earth. Just need about 1,000 girls in bikinis and we're good. Maybe next time.